What senior citizens, they na ye ye say, anche, me crowd by Kaiser, me bloggy be mouse, say, Kumasi Asante Kotoko ne SARFO TAYLOR, Kumasi Asante Kotoko player, currently on Kati Munohono. Busumi bi awo jaketia, but on Kati Munoho, Kotoko eko pushi enquiry bi wo the GFA status committee no na status committee no officially e the statement about bontia se say Solomon SARFO TAYLOR yamano up to na ye Thursday yamano be 4 days or 2 or 3 days for working weeks 12 of February so wan be yin ho ano ataboa ye dia bono no ano e dey it is alleged say ni din no registration no or double registration or you su db e din ho asem e wa ha ya charge na e serious pa e ho asem kakra bi wa ha me dey brew e wo fi ampa cho ha ye super 24 tv unsubscribe ya unsubscribe ya na wa hit the red subscribe button na wa bo adoma no so information obi ase to wa na wo se de bawo asem no mensa can release ni bi wa ha me be put on ma unchiremu bi e wo mi ano na me de amao we nu abase nu be kaza akoy amankuma sa sante kotoko yes me de chiremu no be bawo now a breaking news enwumre ya amba ne sem FIFA we ne a Premier League enye FIFA okko England na omo pese omo introduce card a ye frɛ no blue card na blue card ne ye de mawa we player obekwa kwotena akyire for 10 minutes 10 minutes no so ano asabe nti de omuno no de aba no blue card I think say enye bad kra and all will go for offenses like cynical and dissenting ways apart pitch no so now we player now ta challenge referee now challenge it be my blue card and only information enwumre ya but I think say omo pass ya ebeboa yeah munko mo so na omo nya ward na we dey ebeboa ebeboa I think say yeah now SARFO TAYLOR dey no dey wom ni you see ubo edin bi Isaac Hwanhwan ubo din bi a Japan bi na onu ni din na ababonte so the GFA no no what update on GFA regulations action Solomon SARFO TAYLOR has been charged with a breach of section 21 article 1 of the GFA disciplinary code 2019 following a report made to the GFA by Asante Kotoko. That is a Kotoko na report no. Or say it is alleged that he intentionally falsified his registration details. Solomon SARFO TAYLOR has until Monday 12 February 2024 to respond to the charges. The woman no. And she say no Kotoko entwa neka. Was it already Kotoko ka chance on me ball and oyel long say me mitifie 8000 dibia meje. Yes, say we concern bina minya inside the B and the mark or confirmation is a boy no ukra double falsify registration ni dino or their register and was adi we SARFO TAYLOR and alcohol register duko bose dina ni pictures ne nimun ni pi and omu de safila ne mark otoko and akotoko ye reports no inti and only the latest news aba hey kruma tu vonya ngopo emi enti asi asemono baby ebe kubia